Hi, I'm Francis, the host of this show, Cooking with a Dog.
こんにちは。今日はお菓子でご要望の多かったいちご大福を作ります。
Let's prepare the ingredients for strawberry 大福。Remove the stems of the pre-washed strawberries. Split the pre-made あんこ in half.Get three pieces from each half and shape them into balls. You will have six anko balls in total. With your fingers, shape a piece of anko so it's flat and round. Hold the tip of a strawberry in the center and spread the anko up to the stem.Make sure to cover all sides.Place the anko balls in a dish and cover with plastic wrap to keep them moist. Let's make the dough for daifuku. Before you start, dust a baking sheet with katakuri starch. Add either shiratamako or mochiko to a non-stick bowl along with sugar. Start to combine. Gradually mix in the water.Be sure not to leave any pockets of flour. Let's steam the dough. Turn off the steamer and place the non-stick bowl inside. Replace the lid wrapped with a dish cloth and turn the burner to high. Cook the dough for 15 minutes. Turn off the burner and remove the non-stick bowl.Wet a rubber spatula and stir the mochi until even. Put the mochi on the katakuri baking sheet. Dust the mochi with the katakuri starch. Put katakuri starch on your hands. Like before, split the mochi in half and get three pieces from each half for a total of six pieces of mochi. Let's make strawberry daifuku.Shape each piece of mochi into a flat circle. Dust off the katakuri starch with a brush. Like before, hold the tip of an anko strawberry in the center and spread the mochi up to the stem. Reapply katakuri starch frequently to your hands since mochi is extremely sticky. Adjust the shape of the daifuku on the baking sheet. You'll need to work quickly.Cold mochi will not stretch far enough to wrap the strawberries. The sourness of the strawberries and the sweetness of anko will entertain your taste buds.
いちごとあんこの組み合わせが大人気です。
If you can't find pre-made anko, see our How to Make Anko and Zenzai video. Good luck in the kitchen!